Shipment. Take a break. Come back to it fresh. Yeah, I can hear you. Not much, you know. I sent in a group chat and I ping. I was about to say, and I'll tell him you had to take a break. Take a break. Yeah, you have like a, depending on how, when you enter the lobby, you have a short period of time where you can set a new lap record. As you can see in the bottom corner, it says my record is 2:01. That's what, that's how you, that's what gives you the placement on the board for the race now. Yeah, basically like qualifying. In the 10 seconds. It's like 4 or 5 seconds off. No, I now pass the burn zone near the yellow, yellow markers. I now pass the blackboard there. fucked up my time. That was a fast fucking time too. I'll still push and see if I get. Nope. One oh one eight. Nah, I didn't improve. Come on, 101.0 is what I have. Yeah, sorry, 201.0. I got a 201.8. What is my optimal? My optimal there was a 201.3. Nah, I could do better than that. I could do a 200. Huh? Oh yeah. When you get notifications, yeah, when you get notifications, it blocks itself. So you can't, figure out who the person is and thing. Some kind of safety thing. Yeah, privacy, correct. Wait, you hearing me in the stream, correct? Alright, cool, that wouldn't matter then, because only you joined in the stream. I'll meet your stream so you don't hit me twice. You see how it is? Look for my name, you'll see me on foot. Oh, sorry, third. Manual is faster, so I taught myself how to do it. Manual is always the fastest way to drive, because for corners you want to put the kind of sitting gear, but then automatic it puts you in the wrong gear. I was going to do that. Sure. Fucking lie. Yeah, leave the people them alone. Leave the people them alone. They are allowed to believe whatever they ask they want. No, you're not passing. a lack of evidence for me. Circle, 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 Pringle. So everything else is flat. Yeah, is he lack of evidence for me? Yeah, all your fight man, all your fight man! All your fight man! Fight for that first place position now, let's come and pass all you. Slipstream activates. Are you getting slipped from the fucking GTR? Or maybe I wouldn't get slipstream. Come on, come on, pull me along. You know, wait until you see the Corvette pull away from it. Oh my goodness. Why are you all breaking so much? No, the Corvette, you have to short shift. The torque curve on the Corvette is so short that it makes no sense running out the rev range. You have to short shift the Corvette for it to make... Yeah. They break very early for that corner, I don't know why. So I got a 2 second penalty now and I lost some SR, but that's okay. I ain't stressing about it. Yeah, the Corvette, the torque band on the Corvette. Oh my god. You're really fighting me down the fucking hill, bro? You serious? Don't be a cackerhole now. Don't be a fucking cackerhole. Be a fucking cackerhole here today. I have a 2 second penalty. Wait friggin' 5 seconds and you'll get the position. Calm your fucking self. God, babe. People are just ridiculous out here. Like, wait. No, he would end up killing both of us and he would lose a whole shit ton of positions. Like I just did. Alright. All the way in 6th place because them two fucking cackerhole was killing people. Oh, save it, good save. Wait until you see the slide on the blast one. How I drive it. On this track you have to be twitchy. So DMR mend. Random DMR guy disappears out of nowhere. Insta one taps you. Oh god, is this panty shield? Really? That panty shield behind me is the one who's the Corvette who's always running off the damn truck. On this corner, on this exact corner coming up to here. Yeah, correct. Oh no, Anthony. Oh no, Anthony. What did you do? Nah, I didn't use enough brakes. this race is also botch. Yeah, no, but I wouldn't be able to get back to this unless Fuse is real fuck up. I pitted at the end of this lap, so I hope any undercut will help me. Pitting before everybody else now, so while they pitting, I gain some positions. I'm on the mediums right now, so I'm going on softs the fastest tire. See, they always start on the slower. Well, for this track, I start on the slower tire and put myself on the faster tire to make up positions. Or if I'm in first place, put myself on the faster tire to stretch the position. Because mainly everybody else who don't know really what they're supposed to be doing start on softs first, not to try to run away from the pack, and then end up on mediums. And you can't be going up the hill as fast as you thought you used to on medium, so they either kill themselves or my soft tires means that I run up on them faster. Nobody puts in this lap. Ah, there you go, somebody puts in this lap. That's just what I'm accustomed. I used to drive third person, but there's a theory that goes around that hood view helps the car turn faster, like something to do with the physics of the camera. Compared to third person, hood view, the car actually turns better. Some nonsense like that. So I started using hood view. Let's see that pass, Greg. need many fucking friends in the car left, so I'll figure out like that. You should see it on the screen. The camera should pop up gold. Uh-huh. You go on to see? Yes, manual fight. Let's go all platinum and then Damascus. Oh, Obsidian is just a challenge you have to do, you know. You don't have to get all the guns Damascus to get Obsidian. This person hasn't pitted yet. Has he pitted? I'm not sure. Maybe he might have. Pretty quick. Just having some shitty lobbies as well. And Peanut and they say I can't drive. Woohoo! I fuck it up. That's what happened when it's called Peanut, name is get blight. Not good. I just kinda touched your ass a little bit. Alright, we'll run one more and see what happens. I'm still chasing that 200. How the hell did you do that? You did the multiplayer weekends. So you did plunder? Serious? Alright, I'm coming in. I'm going to take a piss. Be right back. boy. Oof! I don't feel like running. I need some food by the time. Greg, I hope you realize I'm shredding these corners on mediums, eh? Nah, the Corvette actually feels better on mediums, in all honesty. Think about it, right? Mediums have a little less grip, right? So the back end, instead of pushing the front tires and causing understeer, it slides a little bit. See, it's in corners faster. Message him and see what happened. No. I'm assuming you went to close down an application and I'm closing the PlayStation application. Say less, we in first place. Say less. We start in first place in this one, Greggy way. a combination for a victory. So let me put it on softs and press. That's why I won the last one. I started this place. Start on softs and blow away the gap, and then switch to medium. Remember, the medium is slightly faster. Sorry, with his mouth. Yeah, there you go. I knew how to do something with his teeth. I knew that. Overbite. What's an overbite? Underbite is when you're bottom jaw. Yeah, baby, I'm a beaver boy, two-seater boy. Thank you. on that video, I'll ask him what I'm now, sir. Why putting up a nice fight, but I mean, he just popped in the backside, but he hand stretched him either. Something that turns into a solid when it mixes with water is called gelatin too. Yes, a powder that turns into a solid when mixed with water, gelatin. The same thing in jello. Runaway now, because they decided to go in the pits when they could have done at least two more laps on their source. Everybody put this lap away, whoa! Okay. Now that I have a 5-second lead, I shall pit the end of this lap to my medium. I'm gonna run the fuck away with the race. As you can see, Greg are not too bad of a driver. I still make stupid mistakes, and gonna have some improvement, but I'm not terrible as Peanuts and Danny say I am. I am improving. Greg not even taking on. Greg not even there. Oh yeah, Ethan. Oh, okay. Yeah, mouth full of peanut butter. Okay, understood. You're like a dog. Right now, I'm just trying to finish this race so I can finish my fried rice and Chinese chicken. Right, let me teach you something. Another way to know your tires are dying and you're not performing as well as they're supposed to, and it's time to win your pits. You see, when you start looking at your timesheet in the corner, you see how I have 208, 203, 203, 204. And I just went through that, I just went through by that blackboard. There was a time spot now where it's like a sector. I realized I was almost a second off of my usual time. It means it's time to come in the pits and change tires. You need to tire. I used to hate this track when I first started playing this game, and I'm actually getting a love for it now, because now I know how to drive the fucking track and it makes me feel good. Time to fuck it up, Tony. Come on. Why won't this bitch stop? Fuck. You're not gonna outrun many streets there, man. I'm fucking Corvette. Don't even try it. And I will run you in the wall any freaking GTR if you wanna play that game. Good. Yes. Get your ass back there and behave your fucking self. Because you're not outbreaking me here. How much time you lost there? You're an asshole. I know for sure you're not beating me up this hill. My mom came to give me some of her spicy broccoli, and just the sight of her standing next to me, I lost concentration and nearly run off the road. Oh, I hate ADHD, bro. Wee! buddy, man. Push, man. I'm fighting right now. How did I lose SR for that? Hit me, yeah, so. Alright, 2 laps to go. I don't know for sure you're not outrunning me in this street, so. This bitch real fighting, my boy. Wow! Look at that nonsense he now pulled off there. No, look at that nonsense he now pulled off there. I was in front of him and the man pushed me out the way, bruds. Settle the car and bounce the ball. Come on, Anthony, you have a lap to catch him. Come on, we'll get him back. Watch and see. He's gonna open shoot that fucking gun. Watch. Oh, you're at a pit? Oh, you're a cocker hole. That's why you're rushing, eh? You're a cock a hole. You're dead. That's it. You're done. You're done. Nice try trying to catch me now, bitch. Nice try trying to catch me now, bitch. That's why it was a Russian, man. That's why it was a Russian, man. You have to pit. You waited way too long. And wait, you realize he was on softs still, right? And I was challenging him in mediums. My god, he can't drive. I thought he was good, but it's because he on friggin' softs. Good race, boys. I lost a little SR there because he bonks, man. The game decided I was the reason he bonks, man. But whatever, small thing. I didn't get any penalty, so I didn't lose anything major. Good race. Tell me where that's from. Dude, I almost had you. You never had me. You never even had your car. Come on, Greg. Come on, Greg. Come on, Greg. Yes. Puts on my hazards. Wait, watch the ending, watch the ending, watch the ending. I'll wait for him. Mm-hmm. throwing my hazards, turn the last corner, and then shift, and I'll wait for him. Basically, yeah. You never forget the name TonyCrays. Alright, that's enough racing for me for today. Because I'll go and jump in a lobby and he could be in the same lobby. And he will kill me. Oh shit, I'm A now! Oh my god, yes! Yes! I'm A! Let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! I am now driver racing A, let's go! You know how long I work in towards that? My god! Bruv, let's go! Come on, you bust out. Yeah. There he is. Very thing, eh? You know what I mean? Somebody say that, which is where? Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Hello? Hello?
I'm not ready. You're home
now? Yes, I've been home all day. I was trying to message you, but I couldn't find your number.
It's 1 hour, but okay.
You home yet?
I'm gonna come by you now.
Alright, just call me when you're outside.
Okay, so I'm coming from Columbia right now.
Alright, we'll take your time. No rush. Greg, I'm going to bed. Try to go and collect my father's car. I'm gonna put my controller to charge. So I'll be back on. Yeah, I'll come back on later.